Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest.
You can beat the world, you can beat the war. You can talk the guy, go banging on his door.
You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks.
You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you can find yourself
standing in the Hall of Fame. You can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile.
You could be the hero, you could get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought never could be broke.
Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try.
Do it for your country, do it for your name. Cause there's gonna be a day when you're
standing in the Hall of Fame.
Yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name.
Politicians be preachers, yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions. Be truth seekers. Be students, be teachers. Be politicians, be preachers,
preachers.
Yeah. Be believers, be leaders. Be astronauts, be champions.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah, yeah, yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah, yeah.
Great job chipping that off the board and not just throwing it to the middle. Nice job.
That is a whole line effort right there.
Yes, it was.
You can never say goodbye.
If you never say goodbye.
Takes the football from Albright quarterback T.J. Luddy as he's trying to sneak into the end zone. And then Tennessee takes the ball 99 yards, officially the other way, for the Mustang touchdown.
Speaking of out of control in a different sense, and I'm seeing it for the first time just as you are, for all the wild and wacky from the world of sports as time marches on. And we feel a finish in Stevenson, Maryland with some D3 football. That's Albright quarterback T.J. Luddy running the QB sneak at the goal line. But before he can break the plane, Stevenson's Austin, Tennessee, oh, strips Luddy, fortunately only of the ball, and goes 99 yards for the touchdown. Here's again. Tennessee grabs a loose ball, and we're in Maryland. And he heads in the direction of Virginia. And Austin, Tennessee. Did that possibly be his real name? It was Austin Powers. He changed it because it was embarrassing. And time marches on. You're an outlier.